What is going on, guys? It is JJRFranco01, and today we finally got our new games for our PlayStation Plus members. Obviously, at this point, if you don't know, you just go to the PlayStation Store, go to PlayStation Plus, free games to play, and it'll show you the four games that are available this month. And it's going to be the month of August of 2018, which is going to be Dead by Daylight Special Edition, Here They Lie, Knowledge is Power, and Mafia 3. If you don't already know, Dead by Daylight took the gaming industry by storm on YouTube and on Twitch, and now it's for free. It used to be, I think, 30 bucks, 40 bucks. We're about to see in a second. 30 bucks, and you get to get this incredible game for free. It is still a very good game. I play it occasionally. The next game is Here They Lie. Never heard of this game, never played this game, but hopefully I will be enjoying the fuck out of it when I play it. It's rated M, so it should be a pretty good game. Next one is Knowledge is Power. Looks like a indie type game. Can't 100% confirm that. $10 game. It has something to do with Jumanji, so no idea. I'll be honest, no idea, but I'll check it out. And the final game is Mafia 3. I believe this game came out on the PlayStation 3 as well. Heard incredible things about it. $40 game for the free. Come on, you can't turn that down. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. This is going to be the free games for this month. And I'll see y'all later.